K9 Training, Clarksville, Nashville, Tennessee. It's our newest 3-week barn train. This is Kevin.
Hi. He's a pit bull. He's a rowdy
wild chap, this guy. He's just absolutely nuts. Like a lot of pits, good dogs. He does have some aggression though. That's why he's here for 3 weeks towards dogs. And it's kind of, not kind of, it's random. He picks and chooses which dogs he wants to be nice with at daycare, and then a dog walking by the house, it's going to be a protection thing. He's going to try to take after, or run after him rather, and tear him apart. So, let's see if he knows anything or not. Kevin, sit. Kevin, sit. Good sit. Good boy. Down. No. Down. He jumps like crazy, pulls on a leash. Place. Come on, baby. Place. Yes. Good boy. Good puppy. Come. Kevin, come. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. So, as you can see, we're not getting much out of him. Check back in 3 weeks and see how his progress goes.
Was a long gone bitter past 18, he was waiting for the bus in his army green. Sat down in a booth, a cafe. There he gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gave him a smile, and he said, "Would you mind sitting out for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little low." She said, "I'm off in an hour, and I know where we can go." So they went down and they sat on the pier. He said, "I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I send one back here to you? I cry, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told you. Traveling soldier, our love will never end. Waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone when the letter said the soldier's coming home." So the letters came from an army camp in California, then Afghanistan, and he told her of his heart. Might be love and all of the things that he was so scared of. Said, "When it's getting kinda rough over here, I think of that day sitting down at the pier, and I close my eyes and see your pretty smile.